right. Hey, everybody. It is Tony, and I am back. It is time for some mail day. This comes from Eric over at Seeking Hidden Gems. Let's see what's in it. I know what's in it, but you may or may not have seen his one of his flea market videos. I don't want to cut too deep because I know what's in it, and it's really cool. But he got this at a flea market. Ah, here we go. This is a better end than the tape end. All right. Oh, there is something else in there. And it says, hope you're doing well. Thought of you right away when I saw what it is at the flea market. The print would look really good framed and put in a man cave. I kind of sort of do have a man cave. Now, he did put Eddie approved blue tape on it. Thumbs up from all the way in Washington State. Still working on this Eddie approved blue tape. Like I said, I don't want to cut it because I don't want to slice what it is. All right. And here it is. It's really awesome. It's really, really super cool, awesome pencil drawing of the greatest quarterback of all time, Dan Marino. Looks like 404 out of 500. Super cool. Thank you, Eric. This was much appreciated, and I will definitely get this hung up and in a frame because it is super cool. So thank you very much, Eric. Have a great day, everybody. I will be back tomorrow. Unfortunately, I have been shut out on the TTMs, so I got to come up with something tomorrow, and I think you'll like it. So till then, bye-bye.